In this video, we're going to look over how to group and color shapes. In Tinkercad, there are roughly two ways of modeling. One is combining, and the other is subtracting. Combining is just to add more and more shapes and put them together. Let's try combining with the sphere. Select the shape and use shortcut Ctrl-C and Ctrl-V. Now we have lots of spheres copied and pasted together. Look at that. It seems like a huge blue caterpillar. In fact, this caterpillar is not one piece, but a part by pieces. We just copy and paste a bunch of spheres, which doesn't mean they are combined together. If you want to combine them, you need to use group function in Tinkercad. First, select every shape for the group by drag. Either drag a hole or select one by one with Shift key. It doesn't matter. It's up to your preference. I prefer drag a hole though. Once more than two shapes are selected, you can find the group button on the toolbar on your right up side is activated. If you click this group button, now the shapes are combined to one piece of caterpillar. When you change the size, the whole caterpillar is resized. When you rotate it, the whole caterpillar turns. You can see they become one group. Grouping is combining selected shapes. If you want to release this group backwards, click Ungroup next to Group button. The shapes will be separated by pieces. Then you can adjust each shape's size, location, and so far. After adjustment on shapes, you can drag them again to make a group. Grouping doesn't mean that shapes have to meet each other. Although you place shapes apart, just drag them together and group. You can see they become one piece of a group now. Did you notice that once the shapes become one group, the color of the red box turns to blue? The color of shapes are controlled in the property panel. Place the shape and click solid in the panel. Then you will have a sub-panel with a variety of color options. You can choose color in the palette. You can also set transparent as color at the right bottom corner. If you go to Custom tab, you can customize your own color in detail. However, if you group shapes, they turn to the same color, showing they become one piece. Do you want to keep the original color of each shape? Let's go to the panel and click Solid. At the left bottom of the sub-panel, you can find Multicolor checkbox. If you check it, the initial color of each shape will come back.